Die, Thor, free. Let's get into murder.
Welcome back to 8-Bit Entertainment. I am Captain Paul. That is Fajardo. What's going on there, Fajardo?
Nothing much. Just ready to rock and roll.
Death threats were thrown against me to review this track. A friend of mine, he says, I'm going to come to your house and pistol whip you if you don't review this track. I've said it months ago, and you didn't follow through. And listen, I apologize. I mean, I'm wearing makeup to cover the black eye. So, when it kind of comes down to it, it's going to be an Eminem killer remix with Jack Harlow on the track. Before we get into this, any things you have to say there, Fajardo?
No, I think I haven't heard Jack Harlow since that first track, the one that blew up everywhere. It was it was undeniable, right?
Couldn't get away from it.
Yeah, so I'm kind of excited to hear how he does on something new. So, yeah.
Yeah, let's go into it. Eminem Killer Remix featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. Let's get it.
Yeah. I'm a cold-blooded. We know it's money from doing this. Now count it, 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace, yeah, this shit be funny, burn it just to burn it, swag drip.
I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady, now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating, I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiat and save me, I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy, I'm on a song.
That is... I've listened to the original song. You probably haven't. I kind of like the different tempo he's going here. A little bit more kind of like mellow, like the Jack Harlow-esque type flow. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like very kind of like smooth. I mean, what are you thinking thus far?
I mean, so far, I like the transition from the chorus, which they did one time, people. Just saying, right? the chorus, sorry, it's my joke. For those who follow the show, yeah, I know what I mean. How you call it, and he transitioned into that verse real smoothly, so it was nice.
Absolutely, let's keep going.
I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol. I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. I put these diamonds in the ring like they were Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take the shit to the cleaners. About to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor. She was mine when I seen her. I'm getting meaner and meaner. Call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit Caesars. She about to finish, but wait a minute. It gets deeper. Same kid, just a bit sleeker.
Yeah, now count it.
All right. What's the problem with Twitch streamers? What's the problem with us, man? God damn.
Only weak Twitch streamers comment to that, but go ahead. Keep commenting.
No. But that's... I mean, yeah, I loved this verse on this, man. This shit was smooth. That was nice, man. And like, kind of, you know, even doing a little bit of homage, like, you know, to my idols. Exactly. Shady. Like, that shit was... That shit was crazy. He flowed really nice on that, really smooth, rode the beat well. Yeah. I mean, let's keep getting it. I mean, hopefully it's just one chorus, huh? I mean, 21. Savage. Excuse me.
15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it.
Listen. They say my killing's horrendous. How he still in the business? Rich as hell and is feeling tremendous. My Duke's chilling in Venice. Compliments of an elder's descendant. Give hell with these writings. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas for the way we was treated. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this.
Yo, I love that.
That was nice.
That was nice.
That was real nice. Yeah.
I'm not going to lie. I'm not edging this little board to Cordae right now. Like, Jack Harlow did his thing. No disrespect, but yeah. I really like that. I'm not going to lie. The way that's a nice little change of pace. I ain't going to lie. Mm-hmm. I mean, that hit different. I ain't going to lie. Shit, I'm going to actually rewind that back a few seconds. Let's go.
With these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this moment of my life where shit is falling in line. And looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. A true movie script. I can't really ever fuck no groupie bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. A whole generation of geniuses I'm influencing. I only hang with real niggas who I'm congruent with. I manifest nothing less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album.
Yeah. I like that, man. Like, he really, that was some nice verse and nice knowledge, you know what I mean? Saying, you know,
yeah.
He's saying no groupies and like shouting out his next album coming out, and especially doing it on a song with Eminem where you're going to probably get a little bit more visibility from people that don't traditionally listen to your music. Mm-hmm. I mean, just from a marketing standpoint, that was
smart.
Let's keep going.
Yeah. 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. My sentences are harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered. When I capital punish, they put you in a box like a juror. If there's a rapper, I have an eight. We ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate. Cause pad of paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head, I decapitate.
Yo, God, even man. Off the head, I call it guilty because even off the head, I decapitate. Yo, that was
first of all, my man just threw a murderous line with the ill smoothness. Like, yo, like, are you kidding me? Like, I love that, bro.
That shit was fire. Yo, I think people sleep on Eminem, man. Like, I know Eminem's got a lot of fans, but people, like, it's weird. There's a subsection of social media that think Eminem doesn't make good music. And I think that's crazy because when you go into his catalog, like, a lot of this shit's fire. I'm not saying every single thing he produces is amazing, but I'm like, bro, more often than not, he hits it out the park, at least in my opinion. Yeah. Like, shit, let's keep going. It's just fire.
Yeah. Bitch, I go harder than Carter 3. What? But I think you thought he just thought of me. She got a body and bottom like Cardi B. And she be stalking me like it was broccoli. I'm getting brain out like a lobotomy. You probably thinking you had that shit in the bag like it's a colostomy. It's a red alert. You better skirt or try to get on my level first. Bitch, I'd have to shovel dirt and dig a hole to get on yours. You bum bum. Look at your broke ass.
God damn.
Yo, I'd have to shovel first to get on your level first. Yo, that was fire.
I'd have to shovel deep just to get on your level. Holy fuck. I'm using that somewhere. I promise.
Dude, I'm definitely using that. It's somewhere. Ever have an argument? Yeah, I'm definitely using that.
Your life.
Yo, bro. Let's go. This is sick.
Did your shit is so ass. It's a little gun. Spits and goes hot. Only L that I ever took was when I lost proof. Only time that I ever got served is that lawsuit. When my suit. But bitch, get out of pocket and I might have cost you. Homicides up the wazoo. Chain Gotti probably got more body yada yaddies than John do. Just call Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool. Dre me and the dog good. We got you. Got a castle with a solid gold floor. No, I don't. I don't even got a boat, nor do I got a chauffeur. But a lot to show for. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more.
Yo, it's my shit's like herpes.
Well, I did like something he did say. He's like, me and the dogs sip juice now. Like, you know, there was all that talk about them having beef, and then they came out with that one track that we covered before. Right, and everybody was like, oh, that was kind of like, you know, overdue, so they probably just did it just to get it over with. But I really think that shit is over with, and I like how he threw it in there to let people know, like, yeah, that wasn't fake. Like, we got over that shit, and we keep doing more shit.
So. Well, I think that's some grown man shit, right? When you reach a certain age, it's just so stupid to get over petty beef, man, where it's not that deep, you know what I mean? Yeah. So I think it's good for two legends in the hip-hop game to really kind of come together. And I think, you know, we both enjoyed that track.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I like that as well, that little, you know, that reference. I think this obviously came out way before that last track that we listened to with Eminem and Snoop. So, I mean, dude, this performance is phenomenal. I'm not going to lie. Like, shit.
Quitting me, you kidding me, dying laughing's only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped, the committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap like a tibia, you wanna get silly with the bars, I'm frivolous, but I'm as witty and litty as my city is Eastside till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like a chameleon, the killer instinct with the pins ink, killer instinct like a faucet. How the fuck do I even think of this ridiculous shit? I'm a quarter of a century deep, but I can't be beat. To the day me and a grim reek me, I'm 10 toes down till I'm 6 feet deep. Windows down on the Benzie Jeep, hollering at a bimbo, beep, beep, beep. She says she fucks with an MTV to the MB side, be slim CD. I can see why you envy me, you get no ass like an MGC. So this shit comes with a warning for all of you punks and you corny little fucks. I woke up on my fuck shit this morning. I count it 5-10.
Yo, does he breathe? Like, I kind of get, you know, that's crazy.
No.
That's amazing breath control.
Send that man to diving school. I promise you he'd excel very
well. Yo, he don't even need a tank. Like, I like it, man. Eminem, he kind of changed flows throughout this, right? Changed tempos throughout the whole, his verse. Obviously, this is his song, and it's his remix, so I think he's always going to try to outshine everyone else. And
he'd just be doing it.
It's crazy. I think people take for granted how good he is at this craft. And I think he's gotten better as he's gotten older. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And that's very rare to do. So, I mean, let's finish this up.
Yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, I'm a boy. Yeah,
I'm a cold blooded.
I mean,
fire.
That shit was fire.
Fire.
That shit was fire. I love that. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, I liked the original Killer track, and but I think this is like even better than that. That, that was an absolute.
Should we just give our rating at the same time? I feel like it's gonna be the same.
Yeah, thing, yeah, yeah, yeah. All so, right,
I'll count it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
10. Yeah, bro, that shit was fine. That shit was fire. I'm not gonna lie, dude. That shit, yeah, that was enjoyable, man. Because like the lyricism, I think Jack Harlow did great. I think Cordae did great. I think Eminem killed it. I mean, this shit was phenomenal. I think more people should need to listen to this track. This shit was fire.
Yeah, I like the way that it built up. Right. So you started off with the smoother and smoother verse, then a little more aggressive verse, and then you just fucking murdered everybody at the next one. That was it. It was like, I'm just going to come here, I'm going to kill everybody, and there's no question about this.
No, absolutely. I think it was such an enjoyable track to listen to, and it was like, you had the smoothness of Jack Harlow, and then Cordae just going pretty hard there, and then Eminem going, like, really smooth, and then fucking, boop, like, right into that speed rap shit.
Yeah.
And some people knock Eminem for that, dude, but, like, that like, compared to some rappers that try that super fast rap shit, like, you can actually understand what the guy's saying. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah,
it's clear. It's like it's not mumble. It's just enjoyable to fucking listen to. I don't know what else to say.
And then the beat was just smooth. Like it was real smooth. You know, like even without the vocals, you can just bob your head and just chill with.
Oh fuck yeah!
You can put it in a party and just fucking grind your life away. You know what I mean? Like it's one of those beats that you're gonna enjoy, and they just killed it on that beat. So yeah,
100%, man. I mean, 100%. The salute to all those guys on that track. So what are your thoughts on this track? What would you rate this track if you're watching down below? And if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe to this channel. We have to try to have a reaction channel, reaction video up every day. We bring in a lot of different, it's not just hip hop. We listen to rock. We listen to metal. We listen to EDM. We listen to everything under the sun. So if there's something you would like us to listen to, put it down below in the comment sections because we do read them. We try to interact with you guys as much as we can. So yeah, anything else you gotta say before I go here, Fajardo?
No, that's it.
All right, so we're 8-Bit Critique, and we'll see you in the next episode. Peace.